tired. I'm not good at this. Today's my first interval day. It should be interesting. So the intervals are, 400 meters run at about a 1 mile pace, which to me just means as fast as I can comfortably do, not comfortably, but as fast as I could do a quarter mile, and then one quarter mile jog walk to recover. So I'm on the recover. I've done 5 of these. And, they're each getting progressively worse time-wise, but I'm not so worried about that. I'm just going to focus on building lung capacity and air reserves. Just like I get accustomed to this feeling, which was really distressing when I was doing my 5K last weekend. So just got to get used to this feeling and be able to run through it. I'm not good at this. This is a challenge, but a good one. So how's the French fries? Good. Did you eat any? I'm exhausted today. No one in our family got very good sleep yesterday, so we're all a little bit tired. And then my daughter had 2 doctor's appointments today. The first one was to a dermatologist. That one felt fine. And shortly after that, we had another appointment at our pediatrician. By the time she was done with her second appointment, it was pretty late in the day, and so I ended up just taking her to work with me today. Which was fine, it's not too busy right now, but it's a little, keeping her entertained during the day is a lot more draining than working during the day, so I'm a little extra tired because of that.